students, in the previous class I explained example 5 completed. Today I am going to explain example 6. What is the given example 6 is, here one diagram is given. A man sees the top of a tower in a mirror which is at a distance of 87.6 meters from the tower. So the man distance is from mirror to tower is 87.6. The mirror is on the ground facing towards the man is 0.4 meters away from the mirror. So the distance between mirror and the man is 0.4, and the height of the man is 1.5 meters. How tall is the tower? Find the height of the tower. Okay. Given height of the man, height of a man is equal to 1.5 meters. That is given. And distance between mirror and the man is equal to 0.4 meters. Distance between mirror and tower is equal to 87.6 meters. Find height of the tower. Height of the tower is equal to how much? This is mirror A, B, C, D, E. This is tower. Height equals to how much? This is 1.5 meters, 0.4 meters, 87.6 meters. This is the given information. Okay. To find height of the tower. Okay. Now, so use this. In triangle ABC, in triangle CDE or EDC, these two triangles, these two are angle B equals to angle D, 90 degrees. Okay. And angle ACB, angle ACB is equals to angle DCE or EDC, sorry, ECD. The angle of incidence, the angle of incidence. Okay. This angle and this angle. These two angles are equal. So, in the two triangles, two angles, corresponding angles are equal by AA criterion for similarity. By AA criterion for similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle EDC. Triangle EDC. Okay. These two triangles are congruent. When two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding sides ratio are equal. That is, AB by DE is equals to BC by CD is equals to AC by EC. Okay, now AB 1.5 by DE. DE equals to, we don't know, that is H is equals to BC 0.4 by 87.6. Okay, now cross multiply. H into 0.4 is equals to 1.5 into 87.6. Okay, here one point is there, here one point is there. So remote points. 4 into H. 4H equals to 15 into 87.6. 4H equals to 15 6 90 09, 15 7 105 plus 9 114 11, 15 8 120 plus 11 131. So 0.0, so 0 removed. H equals to 13 14 by 4. Okay, now 13 14 divided by 4. 13 14 divided by 4. 4 3s are 12. 11. 4 2s are 8. 3 4. 34. 8 times 32. 2.0. 5 times 20. So therefore H equals to 328.5 meters. What about H? Height of the tower. Height of the tower is equals to 328.5 meters. This is the example number 6. Next example number 7. Exercise 8.2. Here in the triangle given, first one given, A, B, C, D, E, this is the diagram is given. In triangle given, first one, angle A, D, E is equal to angle B. A, D, E, this angle, and angle B, these two angles is equal is given. Second one, AD equals to 3.8 centimeters, AE equals to 3.6 centimeters, BE equals to 2.1 centimeters, BC equals to 4.2 centimeters. This is the given. To find triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. First one and second one, DE equals to how much? This is the given information. To find triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE, and find the length of DE, this length. Okay, now AD means 3.8 centimeters, AE 3.6, BE 2.1, BC 4.2. Okay. Now, proof. In triangle ABC, in triangle ADE, in these two triangles, angle ABC equals to angle ADE. This is given. The two angles are equal is given in the sum. Okay. And in triangle ABC and triangle ADE, what is the common angle here? Angle A. Angle A equals to angle A. This is common angle to both two triangles. So, corresponding angles are equal in two triangles, then by AA criterion for similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. These two triangles are similar. Okay. So, ACB, ABC triangle, and same DC, BC corresponding side is DE. So, base is DE. Okay. A is the common. Like this. So, corresponding sides AB by AD is equal to ABC by DE is equal to AC by AE. Because the two triangles are similar. When the two triangles are similar, then corresponding sides ratio are equal. So, AB by AD equals to BC by DE equals to AC by AE. Okay. Now, you know the value of AB? Don't know. But AB equals to, the length of AB equals to AE plus BE. By AD is equals to BC is given, DE find out. DE. AE plus BE. AE 3.6 plus BE 2.1. AE 3.6, BE 2.1 by AD 3.8 equals to BC 4.2 is given, 4.2 by find the DE. Okay, 3.6 plus 2.1, 1 plus 6 is 7, 3 plus 2 5, 5.7 by 3.8 is equals to 4.2 by DE. Okay, points removed, 57 by 38 equals to 4.2 by DE. These two are cancelled in 19 table. So, 19 3 times, 90 2 times. 3 by 2 equals to 4.2 by DE. Transpose these two. DE into 3 is equals to 4.2 into 2. DE equals to 4.2 into 2 by 3. Okay, here multiplication, transpose to this side, division. 3 1 times, 3, 1 jar 3, 1 2 12, 0.4. 2 1, DE equals to 1.4 into 2. Therefore, the length of DE equals to 2 4 jar 8, 2 1 jar 2. 2.8 centimeter. This is the sum number 1 in exercise 8.2. Okay, students, thank you. Tomorrow we will discuss about second sum onwards. Thank you.